the old entertainment one.
From Cartersville, that's over in Garrett County, and I've been living here in Brea about going on 3 years now. I was getting interested in music, especially in country music, when I was 14 years old. And I started taking up kind of a interest in the guitar, you know, wanting to be a lead guitar player and things like this, but never did come across to be a lead guitar player. So I had got later on in the years there, I started people telling me, you know, take up singing things. I've sung a few songs around locally parties and things, you know. So people kind of encouraged me to take up singing. Seeing people having a good time, and I enjoy it. I enjoy singing, you know, mostly, and just enjoy seeing everybody having a real good time, you know.
Beverly Van Winkle and Eddie Adams visit with Josh Logan.
Is there anything you don't like about your work as a singer?
As a singer? Well, sometimes you may feel bad, you know, something like this. You know, you're not feeling the best, but you want to take the night off. Well, it's not that easy, you know. You got work to do, you got to do it. And a lot of times I feel kind of bad, you know, but I go ahead and I do my job. All right, on the steel guitar over there is Carson Chamberlain from over around Paint Lick. Paint Lick, is it Blue Lick?
Blue Lick.
All right, we got one lick there right anyway. He's from over around at Blue Lick town over next to Brea, Kentucky there. And he's been with us now 4 or 5 weeks and doing a fine job on the steel guitar. And over on the lead guitar there, Shannon Fontaine. He comes from the state of California. He plays a little bit of bass, a little bit of everything, does a fine job. And back in the drum section over here, Larry Brewer, he plays a little bit of everything, sings too also, and also he comes from Prestonsburg, Kentucky, right? All right. And back over on the bass guitar, he plays lead and bass and does a little bit of singing, just does everything in the band. Roy Stivers, he comes from Kingston, Kentucky.
Yeah.
do I think when I hear my record on radio? Well, it's kind of, you know, kind of feels funny to me, you know, first time it did. But now I'm used to it. When I would be driving down the road or something, one of my records come on the radio and they say, this is by request, goes out to so-and-so people and things like that. It makes me feel good, you know somebody's out there liking what I'm doing, you know. So it's don't feel any different, you know, now, but back, say, 3 years ago when I first heard maybe one of the singles or something like that playing on radio, like That's How Angels Lose Their Wings or Are You Guilty was a big seller for me right here, too. And so then I just, it's surprising when it first came on the radio, there I am, you know, yeah. Knowing that somebody's out there liking the song. Mm-hmm. Makes me feel good.
Center.
Community Center. That was my first, actually, first performing there. But I played off and on little parties and things before that time, but, you know, like in my hometown.
Mm-hmm. How long ago was this?
That's been every bit of 10 years. Mm-hmm. We was there like every Saturday night for the last, you know, like 4 or 5 weeks straight in a row, every Saturday night. Had real good times.
What other places have you and your band played? Like,
There's several places, all different parts of the, you know, Kentucky itself, and of course I've played in Nashville a few times, Ernest Tubb Record Show, and things like this, and of course Indiana, Ohio, and just surrounding areas, you know, states, you know, but nothing way out, like a 1,000 miles away or anything like that. You know, it's mostly been locally around surrounding areas.
Too young to know the difference. and you're not even gone.
This has been Variety, produced by the multimedia class of Berea Community High School. Our news team was Tim Merrima, Vicki Hayes, Scott Musser, and Gwen Kahlo. Studio cameramen, Tim Howell and David Best. Video technician, Gretchen Weirwille. Floor director, Harold Rodas. Audio and studio engineer, Kirk Wesley.
And try not to cry.
The Josh Logan feature was produced and written by Beverly Van Winkle, Tim Howell, Eddie Adams, and Sue Ann Holly. Location cameramen were Tim Merrima and Tim Howell. Field transportation was provided by Van Winkle Van Lines. Editor and studio engineer, Kirk Wesley.
It's my luck to fall for a love that cannot be. Maybe some tomorrow I can learn to forget and face life without you. But darling, please not yet. Maybe tomorrow I'll tell you goodbye. I'll hold back my tears and try not to cry. Hide all my heartaches and pretend I'm not blue.